technology with my child and he's learning with it. Like we discussed, when we watch Facebook, we come across various videos and we don't even know what is there in the video, we just watch it. What happens once, my child came and he just peeked in the phone, which video are you watching, what is it? I don't know what is the next scene in the video. So what I thought I would do is, and we also decided we will try not to watch any social, not to go on any social networking sites when children are around. And there are some videos on Facebook which are very knowledgeable for kids also. So we can watch those videos when children are not around, and if they are good and we think that they provide some knowledge to our kids, we can share with them those videos. And another thing which we discussed, that instead of showing videos on YouTube, we can show videos on YouTube Kids, where we can restrict their access to other material which is not for not good